Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim. Bruma. Blind. A lot of B words. Carlai is just hanging out. Casually. Gracefully. I might have solved the problem. Well, we can see a horse. It's a good thing. We couldn't see this horse before, could we? And one of these people we couldn't see. Okay, so I seem to have fixed the problem. It's downloading a separate archive loader. So, I don't know. We have stuff around here. But I think I'll stick to the trail for now. Bruma in the Imperial City, this way. Okay. Snowstone Rest. I guess that's, yeah. That storage shack? I guess there's not much there to see. Alright. Looks like quite a journey. Taking in the sights. Now as we go further south, we're gonna get less snowy. It's gonna start to look quite a bit different from what I understand. Hopefully now we can see all the animals and things that will attack us. That invisible saber-toothed tiger, whatever the hell it was, scared the crap out of me. The sentinel. Are you the sentinel? Nothing inscribed, right? It's just he's the sentinel. Alright. Have no fear, guys. I will come back. I will, like, explore everything. But at least for now, I want to kind of get to the point. And we'll explore all these little caves and stuff later. They might not be so little. I don't know. Glad it seems to be working. It's really immersion-breaking seeing purple cornbread and invisible horses. Oh my. Oh, can I stand on that? And overlook? Those are birds? It's like, what the hell is that? Okay, well, I found a quick way down. Don't run up and push me. That would not be a good idea. That might even kill me. Maybe. Dragon Claw Rock. Mountain Watch is this way? Alright. I'm gonna make a liar to myself. And go check out, see what Mountain Watch is. Hello there. Whoop, you ran right into me, almost. Who watches the mountain? The mountain watch. Okay. Deer in the headlights thing you run right at. What a... the thing you're afraid of. Like, I'm trying to get away from you, but yet I keep running into you. I don't understand myself. I don't know where this mountain watch is or what it is. If there's a road marker, you'd think it would be some kind of town or village, right? Oh, there's a bear. In your butt! A masked bear? I keep using it wrong. Need the target. Missed. Protect Carlia. Carlia doesn't need protecting. Shadows consume and stuff. Is it called a masked bear because it has different color face or something? I get one of my arrows back. I'm only using Elven? Oh, I guess that's alright. Especially against a bear. She's using Ebony. Or wait. Am I using Ebony? I'm using Ebony. And of which I only have two. Maybe I should be using Elven is 16. How about glass? I'll switch to glass. I have 99 glass arrows. Sounds like an 80s song. 99 glass arrows sticking out of the mass bear's butt. Look at that. This is valuable stuff. I'm just throwing this crap around the... Okay, I think this might be the mountain watch? Oh, mountain watchers! Mountain watch. Oh, but what's this then? Hello, wait, we come in peace. Oh.
I'm warning you, don't come any closer.
Why? Came closer.
Leave. Now.
I just want to find out what this place is. I'm a peaceful explorer.
We've got ourselves a trespasser. Guards! Guards! You won't leave here alive!
Ah, I missed. Oof! Oh, check her out. Not very friendly. Gautierre Manor guard, huh? Must be all that cheap wine he was drinking. So who lives here? I guess someone named Gautier. Get up! Get up! Why can't I jump? I wanna go up there. Alright, let's see if there's a back way. Nope. Requires a key. Alright. Let's, I don't know. Can't run with the body. Let's dispose of you. I can't. Come on, damn it. In! Get that leg! Alright. Body coming through. Let's dispose of the evidence. get down there.
Fools!
Damn it. Wee. Okay, he can hang out over there. Well, I don't know. He never showed up for guard duty. Or he just walked off or something. Okay, Gautierre Manor. Noted. Unfriendly people there. Boom. We need to get inside at some point. We need to find a key. So where's this mountain watch? Oh. You know the way to the mountain watch? You know where this mountain watch
Greetings,
is?
Greetings, friend! Greetings! Say, would you be interested in a little bit of revelry?
It's a little cold out for that, isn't it? Revelry?
Yes, revelry! We've got lots of fine drink here! Oh. Why not partake in some?
No cheap wine? Wait. Seriously? As I'm drinking in real life. I don't know these people. I don't know what they put in these drinks, so no thanks.
Oh, really? You're no fun. I guess we'd better find someone else to drink with.
Like yourselves. Oh my god, aren't you cold?
Hello?
She's like really so drunk. She doesn't even know she's cold.
Hello.
Hello?
Hello.
I'm looking for this place called Mountain Watch. All they want to do is get drunk in the middle of nowhere. Is it that cave? What's that? Is that a tiger or something? A lion? Wait, that's a dog.
Who's there? Enough games. Let's end this!
Don't... Oh. I was afraid she was gonna shoot the dog. What do you see? The dog ran off. She's doing a shuffle.
The shadows will be your undoing.
Shadows will be your undoing. Oh, there's something. Oh, we've got some kind of an ice wraith. I keep hitting the wrong button.
Your death will be swift.
Relatively swift, yes. It's coming around. I didn't mean to do that. It's coming around the mountain when it comes. It's coming around the... Watch out for the ice rig, doggy. I know, it's up there. Show yourself, fiend. The hell is it? I guess I destroyed it. It was almost dead. I killed it! Honey, I killed it. Hi. Scruffy? Who are you, boy? Or girl? I really haven't been checking you out. That's a bark, not a whimper. I should take a closer look at you, maybe find your master and take you to them. How do I know you have a master? Examine Scruffy. Well, looks rather scruffy. On closer inspection, the dog appears heavily bruised. There appear to be patches where he is lacking fur, as though it has come out. In addition, he appears to have some cuts and scars under his fur. The bruises don't seem like they were caused by the local wildlife. His collar reads Scruffy, owned by Banus Jukani of Bruma. It seems Scruffy might not have been treated very well by his former owners. Alright. Definitely gonna interrogate this Banus or Banus Jukani. Bring Scruffy to Banus or find him a new home. I'd rather find him a new home, to tell you the truth. Well, can I bring him to Banus and then interrogate Banus? Well, there's Carlia. I was just wondering. You're standing very close to me, Scruffy. If I jump down there, I'm not completely sure. I should be able to get back up. But you never know. I'm really looking for this mountain watch. And I'm no longer sure where it is. In fact, I never was sure, but is this something? I don't know. No. What is it, boy? What is it? I'm just getting some wormwood. What? You're noisy. You're noisy behind me. Ah. Oh. Oh, crap. Well, it's a wolf, you know, so. I was so focused on this. This is for the ice wraith. I'll just take the essence, I think, I took them both. Alright. A rabbit. Who killed the rabbit? Does it matter? Kind of got all these people following me. All these entities, sorry. Following me. Okay, I haven't seen a marker for quite a while. I no longer know which way to go for this, because there was another way that way. I was looking for this mountain watch. Oh, there's a one that's alive. And running in slow motion. Hurry up, will you? This dog might eat you. Oh. He's running after the... Wait. There's two of them. Come in peace. You look threatening. How about some deadly poison? A lot of blubber going on here. Oh, Oh, got some goodies, huh? 166 gold. Ogre teeth. Well, I guess I just yanked them right out of his skull. Glass battle axe. Don't see that very often. Glass battle axe. I'm not trying to talk to you. I'm trying to... Yeah, I'll take all these gems, that's for sure. 311 gold. Some more ogre teeth. Alright. An ogre rock smasher. Interesting. That's definitely new. There's the skeleton of something. Oh, you're so loud. I am gonna turn you into someone else. I feel like I'm climbing High Hrothgar here. Oh, okay. A bridge. Signs of some kind of civilization. Maybe this is the way. Maybe this mountain watch is at the top of the mountain. It would make sense, wouldn't it? Okay, a more primitive bridge. Some nighthawks or something over there. You're pushing me. The damn dog's pushing me. And now we're going back down. I keep doing that. Yeah, there's something over there, huh? I don't suppose this is the Mountain Watch? Hold on. Charge my sword and...
There you are.
Oh, Jesus. Just want to talk to you guys, freaking bandits. I don't want to hurt the dog. Here you go, boy. Good dog. Eat that. Let's search these guys. Okay, these are probably... No, I didn't use arrows, that's right. Oh, probably Carlisle's arrows. This dog's kind of obnoxious. Check the side. Oh, I can sleep here, alright. I'd rather not, just in case some friends come back. Plus, I'm that tired, dude. It's in here. God, this dog! I beg your pardon? Ooh, a black soul gem. 10 elven arrows, a flawless amethyst, gold, and I will leave the minor stamina potion. Quite alright. I think I'm a little overpowered for this area. And the ogres I thought would be more of a threat. They looked almost as big as giants. Yeah, I hear you. I hear you. So, yeah, pretty unsuccessful in finding this mountain watch. Definitely need some more signposts. Unless I continue down here. All of a sudden the wind cut out. I guess we're on that side of the mountain. Well, I know this is the way I came, or meets up with the way I was going. I'm not sure what wormwood would do for me. I'm in the middle of nowhere here. I figure if I keep following the path, it's bound to lead to something. Ooh. It's dark and scary over here. What? Was that you? Don't make scary sounds at me like that. You know I hate that. I thought I heard something growl. Because usually we find trolls in little dark niches full of skeletons and stuff like that. Ow. This is a big area full of nothing. What we got over here? Let's take a bird's eye view. Oh, stop that. You know, I think I changed my arrow, my keys around. I don't know what's over there, but it's there. Oh, I don't want... Take that off. Oh, no, I take that off. That's Bruma there. Alright, so we're pretty much... We went all the way around the mountain. So... whatever this is here... I'm gonna check it out. Next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.